Namah Shivaya students, previous class I had completed the explanation of Ek Padena Uttara. Today I will do the question answer. Now see, Shrigala Kada Bakam Kim Avadat. So, when did the fox or jackal, what you say, told the crane? When did the fox tell the crane about what? Shrigalaha ekada bakam prata abadat. Once the fox told to the crane in the morning. Now what he told? Mitra swatam maya saha bhojanam kuru. So friend, means tomorrow. Tomorrow you eat with me. Clear? Next one. Number two. Agrim dine baka kutra agachha. Next day, where did the fox go? Agrim dine bakaha bhojanaya shrigalasa nivasam agachha. So next day, the crane went to fox house for food. Shrigala kidrisa svabhavah ase. What type of nature this fox was having? Shrigala kutila svabhavah ase. Fox was wicked in nature. Number four. Baka sthalyam bhojana grahane kim asamartha abhavat. Why did the crane could not able to have food from the plate? Sthalyam means plate. Bakasya bhojana kale chanchu sthalita bhojana grahane asamartha samartha na abhavat. Ata baka sthalyam bhojana grahane asamartha abhavat. Now see, bakasya bhojana kale chanchu sthalita bhojana grahane samartha na abhavat. So crane's beak was unable to take food from the plate. Ata bakaha sthalyam bhojana grahane asamartha abhavat. So the crane could not able to have food from the plate. Srigala kim sankirna mukhat kalasat bhojana grahane asamartha abhavat. So Srigala kim sankirna mukhat. Sankirna mukhat means narrow type of vessel. So Srigala kim sankirna mukhat kalasat, a pot having a very narrow neck. Kalasat bhojana grahane asamartha abhavat. That fox could not able to have food from that pot. Why? Shrigalasya chancha na asti. Shrigala, the fox, doesn't have beak. Tasya mukham kalase na pravishat. And his mouth is not entering into the pot. Ata shrigala, ata means so shrigala sankirna mukhat kalasat. So the fox sankirna mukhat kalasat bhojane asamartha abhavat. So the fox could not able to have food from the narrow type of pot. Okay, so I have completed the explanation of the long answers. You write it down in your Sanskrit copy very nicely आई विल प्रोवाइड यू पिक्चर ऑल्सो इन द ग्रुप सो राइट इट डाउन वेरी नाइसली इन योर संस्कृत कॉपी एंड लर्न द लेसन फॉर एग्जाम ओम नमः शिवाय.